In this video, I'm going to show you how to factory reset your Android TV or Android TV box. So without wasting much of your time, let's dive into the tutorial. First, you have to go to your settings and navigate to device preference. Click on about. Scroll down and select factory reset. Here, you're going to see an option to factory reset your Android TV or Android TV box. This will erase all data from your device internal storage, including your Google account. So when you click on reset, it's going to reset your Android TV and reboot. So that's how you factory reset your Android TV or Android TV box. That's all for this video. See you guys in the next one.